his great coat and his sash of green were clean and stainless then. A banner flashed beneath the sun unto the marching men. His coat is many a rent this noon, his sash is torn away, and young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of tomb today. Oh, see the fleet-foot host of men who speed with faces wan from Farnstead and from Fisher's Cot along the banks of Van. They have come with vengeance in their eyes. Too late are they. My young Roddy McCorley goes to die on the bridge of tomb today. Up that narrow street he stepped,